Hey guys, so I don't know if you can hear me or not, but I saw this food truck located in Oscar, Alabama, and it's called Boatwright's BBQ. And I have never tried it, so I decided to stop and get me a sandwich. They got, their phone number is 256-913-6224. And they located at Bistro 1307 Nova Street, Anderson, Alabama. So like, they have like barbecue plates with sides. They have barbecue nachos. They have hot dogs with sides, grill plates with sides, nachos, barbecue sliders, loaded sandwiches, and you can get like water. And you can also get a whole rack of ribs. You know, it's like different prices. And this is what it looks like right here. What it looks like. So you can see the menu right here. You can see it or not. Probably can't see it. But that's the menu. And so I'm gonna do a review on, I got me a barbecue sandwich. And also I'm gonna come back and get some more stuff and let you all know how it tastes. Also, like some places won't give you a lot of meat on your sandwich. Look how much meat you get on this sandwich. It's good. The meat is seasoned. And I think I done wasted some barbecue sauce on my shirt right here already. I can't never eat nothing without wasting something. But if you in Oscar, they like right across from Fun Wheels, Bicycles, right across from Alabama Pantalone. And they say that they go in different areas and, you know, set up their food truck. But like I said, this is my first time tasting. I had heard about it before and it's actually good. It's very good. I can't believe I don't waste some of my shirt. So guys, if y'all ever in Austin, y'all see a black food truck, and it's called Boatwright's BBQ, just stop by and make sure you try one of their barbecue sandwiches or one of their grill sandwiches or one of their plates. So I thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.